Man, he did a move, which is the all-time greatest move I've seen. When we cut him off baseline, he started walking in air, got the ball in one hand. And we said, wait a minute, he's got to come down. There's no way he can stay in the air that long.
84, Sixers, and they get inside. And unbelievable.
Hooper and I said, should we ask him to do it again? We've never seen anything like that before. It was crazy.
Julius